become a bit of a worry.
Runs there for Ricky Ponting.
Now the pull shot. There's the counter punch, the drive, and then the pull. Good signs for Ponting.
Plenty of bounce.
Oh, shot. He's gone hard. 50 for Ponting. It's very interesting because this is 100 score, 50 or more in test matches. That's a magnificent record.
National helmets. And that's a sensational strike from Ricky Ponting. The Australian support love it too. Oh, shot, Ricky Ponting.
And you can play that. We've seen it so often and for so long. Ponting with that pull or that hook shot, swivelling and destroying bowling attacks.
It's an option for a single.
Leg stump finds a gap. Can he hit the stumps? Oh, I reckon he was out, but that'll do. Would have had him. But Ponting's got test match 100, number 40. And the crowd are all up, as they should be. What a special moment for the former Australian captain.
Michael Clark thinks it's hilarious that Ponting has had to throw himself along the ground.